My name is Darrell Lawyer, Master Firefighter, MTB. Let's do it again. Well, can we do that over again?
All right,
I'm Darrell Lowry, Master Firefighter, MTB, with the National Institutes of Health Fire Department in Bethesda, Maryland. My typical day consists of, once we arrive at 7 o'clock, we all report to roll call. We receive our daily riding assignments, what we're doing for that day. After lineup, the first thing you want to do is retrieve your gear out your gear locker. I'm going to check my gear, make sure everything's in working condition, and place it in the position where you're riding that shift. In this type of duty, you have to be ready for calls at all times.
Whether it's just an injury or someone trapped, there's always potential for life-saving events, you know, any given day.
We try to get out this station within 1 minute. We try to make it to the scene of a call on campus within 3 minutes.
Gotta be ready.
The fitness levels of the guys on the apparatus it's gotta be high. You're dealing with high-rise hospitals, you know, 16, 17-story buildings, and large numbers of people should they have to do evacuation.
In this service, you have to have the training before you can get hired. You go to a volunteer fire department, you join that department, and take all the training courses that you can get, and use that training to put in for positions like these.
The shift that the firefighters are exposed to is a 48-hour on, 72-hour off.
Hey guys, what you got?
You have to have heart, and the main thing, you have to have pride. Like I say, we all consider ourselves brothers when we're here. I have your back, you have my back.
It's not a career that we all got into to make ourselves rich off of, is that you're happy when you come to work, and that you're happy doing what you do, and that we all go home at the end of the day.